Well, welcome back to Spencer and Kilgore, everybody. Gonna go ride the Stack Rock Trail. We haven't done that for quite a while, so we'll go up and around and see what we can find. It's just us, and we're in the little one today. So Charlene and I are just out for a day ride, so let's go see what we find.
A blocked trail, and even the go-around is a little bit too high for us, so I think Kurt might have to be winching us up and over this. There he goes. We made it up and over. Just a little bit too tall for our little 50-incher.
Great views and perfect weather today. This is the 1st of August, or about the 5th, I guess. You can see how wet it is, no dust, about 70 degrees is all, so nice day. line right over there.
Of course, it's trying to here, but so far not too wet.
Might remember this spot from previous videos. It's the Stack Rock area. Changes every year. Snow knocks it down in the winter and people come back and rebuild it in the spring and summer. I'm not going to walk clear down to the other end of it this time, but if you look back through some of our other videos, there's a lot of neat rock formations that people have stacked down there, so go check those out. Fun day. Just in time, the rain's about to hit us, so wind's coming up. Just an afternoon's little micro storm rolling through, so. Well, we'll see you on the next one.
Visit our website. You'll find information on trails in various areas and states, in addition to our line of apparel. If you haven't already had the chance to do so, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.